Well, this is neat. It started to rain, and I'll say it don't rain often in Chile. So I did some bonne action. Picked up some garbage. And now I'm gonna head back to the pickup area and drop it off. I don't know, it's bag number 10 or something that I pick up all around this area here. Area I really like. Better button up in case it rains hard. Although it's unlikely. Most of my stuff is water resistant, if not waterproof. Funny, I wrote no batar basura, but I think it's gonna be gone. See water hit the forest, the trees. It doesn't rain often at all. Once a year. 10-year drought. Though this winter past was very good. You could see it in the mountains. We got lots of water, snow. But the last 10 years it's been really hard on farmers, the planet, and nature, I should say. I'm putting a new rear tire. Yay! What did we do? 95. So 10,000 clicks is really the max that Midas will do under me. And I keep it at 2.9 bar, 3 bar, 42, 43 psi. Still. wouldn't want to be stuck here during big rain, because all the dry sand would just reject the water. Everything would like flow like mud, well, not mud, but rivers, till the rocks would get loose and be a mess. It's 17 degrees and I've got wool underwear.